Good evening. It's been a while since I drove at night while vlogging. But it's because mainly this will be a quick and raw random upload. Which will appear on a Wednesday. Only problem is that it is a Wednesday. So there's a big chance that I won't be able to make it tonight, which means that it will be tomorrow. Fuck it, it's random, so you know. And it's raw because I don't tend to edit much. Point one I really want to talk about is that upcoming Sunday I will be doing a test ride. I will be vlogging during this test ride, obviously for a review. And I don't know when I will upload this. Maybe I will upload the general idea of that day on the 2nd of July. But that's also when it's the group ride. So probably those videos will intervene each other. Which means I have more footage than I can edit in the period of time I have. So maybe I will upload a vlog, a proper vlog on a Wednesday, somewhere in between, just to, you know, catch up and get back to the stuff that matters. I don't know yet. So that's the first point. The second point is that I want to talk about something because it, you know, really... Let me just tell my story and you will get my point. Normally, I don't watch that much football or soccer. During the years, hardly any. During a European Championship or World Championship, some of the Dutch games. If I'm at home, I'm not gonna take off or whatever. Of course, the Dutch semi-finals and finals and quarter-finals normally I watch. But I don't tend to watch all the prequels or any. And this year the Dutch don't play football. They don't join in into the European Championship because of fuck-upery. They lost too much. But the Irish do. And I don't follow it that much. But I do follow. I don't follow the games. But I do follow the Facebook and the YouTube. And the Irish are, they are the best supporters there are. No fights. Just cheerful, happy. Like you expect from the Irish. And just by the attitude they should win. All the countries they should play against should either, you know, play with the backups or just let them win. I mean, that attitude is the way football should be. Not the hooliganry and stuff like that. Like the Russians who got sent away and I think it were they... I don't know which other country got so far that the country itself got a ticket. But look at the Irish fans, I mean, singing to a nun in the train. What else? They lost from Belgium. Congratulations, Belgium listeners. I know you're there. They just were celebrating together, dancing and shouting. They were cheering some guy on a balcony. They were doing a serenade to a French woman. They're just so active and cheerful. I mean, I watch the supporters instead of football at this moment. And I start to like it. I mean, it's great. And that's actually all I wanted to say. Go Ireland for your supporters. Congratulations, Belgium. And upcoming Sunday it will be a test ride, which I'm looking forward to, and I need a lot of footage, so I'm clearing every SD card I can find. I will take the Denver with me. I will see how I will use him, but you will see some Denver footage. And I will take my big ass professional camera with me for photographs. But yeah, that's the upcoming plans. And after that is 2nd of July. So busy, busy weeks, but I'm looking forward to it. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.